Hey, today I want to show you how I made the song Anubandham and the creative process behind this. So let's dive into it. This was my first time making a Telugu song, so most of the Telugu songs have flute. So my first step towards making this song was add a flute. Then this needed some nice wobbly chords kind of thing. It needed some kind of a rhythmic tune or some background synth. Then this needs those, you know, chords which go like. One last instrument which would sum up all of this is the pads. More rhythm, all it needed was a bass guitar with a simple 4-chord progression. Then the most important part, the drums. So I recorded some of my background voices. Altogether, they sound like this.